The Sun Mountain Fun Center in Bend is very busy as spring break weekend is here. People waited in line for almost 2 hours just to get inside. The COVID-19 restrictions limit occupancy to 50%. Sun Mountain Fun Center says it's been hard to accommodate all their customers when it's busy.
At this point, people are dying to get out, and it's really difficult for our employees to be the police. There are people who get up in their face and give them grief for what they're doing, even though we're trying to adhere to the rules. So we're really looking forward to getting completely opened up, and I think our customer base is too.
A check-in process is required for entering the facility. The limited occupancy mandate only applies to the indoor attractions.